Hello friends, you are watching Tathagat English Practice. I am Rahul and I am speaking about is traveling good source of knowledge and generating idea and experience. Knowledge is very important for us and traveling is a part of our life. We get many types of knowledge from traveling. Suppose when we go any place for traveling, we get many types of knowledge. We get of socially, economically, cultural, geographical, etc. This is a main source of knowledge. Knowledge is a part of our life. If you want to do something in our life, if we you want to have more experience in our life, so you must go for traveling because it is a good source of knowledge. When we study from books about hill station, suppose if we are studying about reading about Sanchi stoops, so while studying we are feeling pressure himself. What? When you will go Sanchi Stupa, so you will feel happy and you have not pressure, so you will be able to get many types of knowledge by traveling. You will know about what is history of Sanchi. You will know about who had made of Sanchi Stupa. What? When you are studying about, so you cannot get many types of knowledge and you will have not experience. So this is a main source of the knowledge while traveling. If you want to have extra knowledge, so you must go for traveling because it is a good source of knowledge. While traveling, you will have more knowledge. Your self-confidence will be increased because when you talk of people, so you have experience, you have knowledge that how is people of that place, what is culture of that place, you will get knowledge on many things. You will feel happy. This is a very important for us. And traveling is very important for our health purpose. Suppose if we go any place for visit, so you feel happy and your heart will be good. If you are in pressure, so you must go for traveling any person. And when you will go traveling, so you will feel about very happy. You will not have tension. And when you will not have tension, so you will get many things about that place. So this is a very important for us. And you will have more experience, more generating ideas. You can give example that I had gone that place and I have seen many place and this was very good place and you must go for that place for get knowledge and you will be able to tell about more thing, more information about that place. You will have much knowledge and if you will study about that place, some person will say you about that place. Tell about that place. You will not be able to tell about good. But when you will go, so you will feel excited. You will tell about whole thing about that place. And because you will be excited. If you like my videos, please subscribe my channel. And my personal request is, what do you think about this video? So please comment your opinion in comment section. and share my channel. Thank you very much.